Greetings, my pops. This is your Elphabot here. Today we're back with more Soma. When we last left off, I unplugged this robot from that. And she was very sad, and it made me feel bad. But now, we're moving on, because it doesn't matter. Manual boot sequence. Okay. Headphones. Those are really old headphones. Oh my god, that was awesome! I totally got it on! Alright, Did I push any buttons? No. What the? Don't do anything there, I guess. What's up here? Nothing! Over here. That was a weird noise. All right. Okay. Don't touch the structure. Don't touch the structure. Gel leakage. Can confirm its effect on. Is that WTU? I don't know. Issue has been reported to SSE. Wash. Whatever that last name is. Okay. The only thing I can really interact with is this. Is there anything I can do with it? Excuse me. I burped, I'm sorry. I'm drinking a soda. There's literally nothing here for me to do. Do I grab a chair and throw it through the window? That was horrible. Either. All right. Well, that's not gonna work. Gotcha. Oh, there we go. What? Okay. Nope. Hey. Attract all the monsters. Well, that's not good. All right.
Oh, what is? What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalot, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
All right. Dang it. Oh, answering the call. Achievement unlocked. The door is open. Oh, golly. That's pretty deep. All right. Let's close the door behind me. That's sealed for a purpose. Let's not mess with that. Oh God! Oh, really? Oh! Whoa, hello! How are you? Oh yeah, this looks terrible. Oh God. That was interesting. There is a health system. Lockdown process initiated. Excuse me. Check terminal for details. ID, let's put in a random number. Nope, okay. And sticking notes, doesn't look like it. Well, let's see if there's any on the back of that sticky note. Nope. Deal with that in a bit. Thank you. Well, that's fun. Oh, hey, it's a grinder. That'd be about handy right now. Over here.
Amy, is that you? What happened to the pilot seat?
Looking at me.
I could use some help.
Well, let me help you.
What the hell happened to you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semke. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Well, all right.
What's wrong with your everything? Did you go diving in sewage or something?
Oh no, did I? Turn it back on!
I can't move! Please!
I'm sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
God, I feel so bad now. Alright,
I really need help.
Yes, I know, I'm trying to. I'm sorry. Is that the guy I just talked to as a robot? It's obviously leaking. This game is obviously some form of psychological thriller. Excuse me, sorry. Oh, wait a minute. Thank you. Ha! Mail. Okay. I'm trying to, man. Alright, where am I? See me as the circle? Or no, there's two circles. I don't know where I am. Alright. What does this do? Okay. 2, 0, 7, 2, 2. Okay, okay. Status. Nothing. Oh god. Nothing important. Event log. Okay. Okay. Yeah, how I'm supposed to help this guy, but I gotta stop it there. Thank you guys for watching. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to leave a like and favorite. Don't forget about my Facebook or my Twitter at facebook.com/rhinoceros and twitter.com/rhinoceros. And again, thank you guys for watching, and you have a great day. Bye-bye.